This is BYU Sports Nation in a minute, presented by the BYU Store, the official outfitter of BYU fans everywhere. I am Spencer Linton alongside the infamous Jerem Jordan. Jerem, how would you best describe your confidence level for BYU going into game number two against Cal on Saturday night?
90% win chance, really high. BYU has an identity. I don't think Cal does on offense.
I'm going to go 100%. I said if BYU beats Arizona, there's no way they're losing to Cal. They're going to be 2-0.
What role will success at Lavelle Edwards Stadium in the six home games this year have on the season success for BYU?
Well, if you gauge success by getting to six wins in a bowl game as the next step after a 4-9 season, then it plays a huge role. And we think that BYU will win at least five of the six games they have at home. Coupled out with Arizona, they're bowl eligible. Jerem, what's your favorite thing about the new BYU Game Day app that's unveiled on Saturday?
Replays on demand.
Yes, how cool is that? That's BYU Sports Nation in a minute, presented by the BYU Store.
Beat Cal.